the analogy I use is this: the lighthouse, is being a lighthouse. Yeah. And specifically, if you look at the dynamic between being a lighthouse versus a tugboat. A tugboat goes out and one ship at a time, it brings it to harbor. The engines in tugboats wear out fast and they don't last very long. It's not sustainable long term. But what does that lighthouse do? It just stands tall. It's an example and it just shines its light. It's not necessarily concerned about if the individual person chooses to be guided by that light. It just sees its job as putting the light out there, and in this regard, letting God do the rest.
You had mentioned in last week's meeting something that I thought was pretty profound about how your message for the longest time was wanting to be a lighthouse.
Yep.
And kind of guiding people, and how a tugboat burns out, mm-hmm. and then you're hanging out with Dave for a while, and you're like, well, you're kind of both.
So this idea of being a lighthouse is just like being that person that's just like letting your light shine and for other people to see it. And social media is obviously the greatest place to do that. But I sent Dave a text one day. I was like, you're the only tugboat I've known that like just will not stop. And it's incredible to see what he does. But over the last couple of weeks, what I've realized is that you really have to be both. You have to be a lighthouse. You have to shine. You have to, you know, give the masses, being like, give this message out to the public of the things that you should be doing and leading by example by doing those things. But then you also have to be a tugboat. You also have to go after people one at a time. And so a lot of what we've been doing lately, I mean, if you've been following my content, you've been seeing a lot more faith-based posts and posts about, you know, my relationship with God. And it's the lighthouse. But when we put those posts out there and people respond, I'm able to actually go and talk to those people one-on-one and have just incredibly, incredibly impactful conversations. It's so cool to have a team that's like on board with that idea, because we all have a strong relationship with God and we're all, you know, doing the things that we do with Him working through us. And that was the ultimate goal for me from day one, and I think for everybody else here, is to be, you know, a light, to shine, you know, God's power and God's love through, even though it could be in a business related podcast or it could be through a business related, you know, vlog. But for it to be something that people see, they're like, man, there's something different about that.